Tonight, dear Christians, is the night when God descended to us. The entire world thrills with hope on this night that gives it a savior. May we ever be guided in joy to the cradle of the infant. As in ancient times, a brilliant star guided the Oriental kings there. For it is love that unites us now. The earth is free and heaven is open. Our Redeemer sees a brother who ever once was a slave. Who will tell him of our gratitude? People,